At dawn, on the longest day of the year, at the stone circle of Bosco en Nun, solar energy penetrates the skin of Mother Earth at maximum strength. Yet at the same time, the moon waits ready to consume the sun. Once his day of climax passes, and he begins his slow, predestined journey of decline towards midwinter. Energy of the sun strikes the great center stone with its carved axe head fertility symbols. This power radiates into the landscape to ensure that all of nature may grow to maturity before the onset of winter.